here we are, Santa Cruz, California. There's the pier. Lots of tourists up there. There's the captain.
Hey, how's it going? It's been a long time, a couple days. It's been 3 weeks at sea now. We're in Santa Cruz, California. It's about 75 miles south of San Francisco or so. Came in here to get some diesel and to just take a break from the sea. Going 24 hours a day out at sea is a lot of fatigue, a lot of wear and tear on the body. But we're here having a break at Santa Fe. No, this is
Santa Cruz.
Santa Cruz. Beautiful little spot. Take a look around, you'll see. Nice place to take a rest. Sit here at anchor.
There's the amusement park. Roller coaster. Beautiful little spot. Afternoon, and there's a lot of boats out here. And the seals. Lots of seals. Theo. Oh, this captain's having a cool one. Goodbye, Captain.
Taking a break, and next stop, maybe Mexico, unless we cruise right by Mexico. We're not sure. We're going to fill our belly with diesel and water here tomorrow morning and head back out to open sea, see where we get. Hopefully the weather is fine. It looks like it's going to be a good week, but we will see. We'll keep you in touch and informed.